blanket accusations of humanitarian aid workers need to stop. Why? Because they are unfair, they are unconstructive,